What's going on, you guys? My name is Jay Xcar, and this is a quick little video to let you guys know that tomorrow I am going to be moving to Twitch. Now, like I said in my streams, I'm not permanently moving to Twitch. However, I am going to be focusing the majority of my content on Twitch for the next few months. So if you guys don't want to miss my content, then be sure to go follow me. Link is in the description down below. I actually figured out how to get the direct link to work. So if you want to go follow me, just click on the link. You should be able to find my Twitch from there. Now, like I said, When I said majority of content, I mean the majority of my content. As in, I will still be doing videos on YouTube. It's just most of my videos, like, it's just hard because there's not a lot of games to play these days. And what I'm really fond of doing on YouTube lately is game challenges. So the majority of my content on Twitch is going to be game challenges. So if you guys have any game challenge recommendations you guys want me to do, then let me know in the comments down below, and I will do those after the challenges that I have come up with. Because there are a few challenges that I do want to do on Twitch that I've been wanting to do on YouTube for quite a while now. But I figured doing it on Twitch might be a good start to Twitch, you know, just to see how it goes. But like I said, I will still be doing videos on YouTube. For example, the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Easter Egg series, that will stay on YouTube every Friday. I will always do an Easter Egg video. And also, there are going to be a couple of games that I plan on playing on YouTube as well. Brand new games I haven't played at all yet. And I might do a couple Minecraft videos on YouTube as well. I really don't know yet, but all I know is that I do have one new game that I plan on recording on YouTube. And also the Easter Egg series will stay on YouTube. So I plan on uploading on Twitch like 4, maybe 5 times a week. And then on YouTube, probably 2, 3 times a week. And that's the way it's going to be for like the next few months. And depending on how Twitch goes, I'll probably go like half and half, like half my content on Twitch and half on YouTube. We'll figure it out. That's a few months for now. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you go follow me if you don't want to miss my content. Once again, I'm not one of those YouTubers like, follow me right now. It's just, I don't want you guys to think, what happened? Why aren't you uploading much anymore? It's just because I'm going to Twitch for a little bit. So if you guys don't want to miss the content, then I'm going to be on there. So thank you guys for watching, and thank you guys just so much for all the support lately on all the series. Because you guys really seem to love the Easter Egg series and the Minecraft videos and all that. But thank you guys for watching. I love you guys. I'll see you on Twitch tomorrow, and if not, I'm probably going to upload one video on YouTube this week, not including the Easter Egg series, so we'll figure it out. But thank you guys for watching, I love y'all, and I will see you all in the next video.